Hamilton is ready to give back to his community and advocate for peace again. You've seen this 11-year-old on Fox 59 several times here, and that's since he was named one of our community heroes. Unfortunately, though, his desire to help this holiday season, it's greater than what he has to give. He tells Fox 59's Courtney Crown, that's where you and I come in.
Reese Hamilton's heart breaks over scenes like this in our city. It frustrates him.
I don't know. To be honest, because it keeps happening.
Several members in his family killed by gun violence this year.
My cousin, my other cousin.
This 11-year-old sees pain where others his age might not.
One of my friends, right? So it was either their mom or their dad had died, and they was homeless. I felt bad for them because they didn't have nowhere to go.
From peace walks to providing for the homeless, we've showcased the causes created out of Reese's compassion several times.
It makes me feel good, and it makes me happy that I could be a better person and change other people's lives. Trail mix.
Next up on his outreach list is the annual Christmas giveaway on December 22nd. This is his annual event to give necessities to the homeless. After his Thanksgiving giveaway, he's running low on supplies.
I need to give away blankets, toiletries, food, and hand warmers and stuff like that.
Reese knows the people in need better than most.
They're not different from anybody else. It's like we all are people, and it's just some people don't have homes and food.
He's willing to do the work. He just needs the community's help to continue.
It makes me feel like I can be a better person. I can help other people be better.
On the near northeast side, Courtney Crown, Fox 59 News.
So you heard Courtney and Reese. They need our help to get that goal. So if you want to be the person to make a difference here, we have all the details at fox59.com. Hamilton the musical.